Hi guys, today we are going to solve a network by using superposition theorem. Okay, for that we are choosing this network. So here the question is, find the voltage across 2 ohms resistor by using superposition theorem. So here what we have to do is, we have to find the voltage across superposition theorem. Let us say V2 ohms is the voltage across this 2 ohms resistor. Okay, now according to superposition theorem, what we have to do is, whenever there are multiple sources in the network, we have to remove the voltage source by short circuit. And remove the current source by open circuit. This is the basic thing what we have to follow while we are solving the network by using superposition theorem. So here initially we are considering the response of this voltage source, means we are considering, for the first time we are considering only this voltage source, and we are going to neglect this 2 amps current source and 20 volts voltage source. Okay, so 2 amps, neglecting the current source means we have to open circuit this branch completely. We have to remove this branch. Okay, and next thing is, here voltage source is there, 20 volts voltage source. What we have to do? We have to short circuit like this. Okay, and after redrawing the circuit will be like this. Okay, what we have done here, we have removed this 2 amps current source and 20 volts voltage source. Okay, now considering V as the node, and now I am applying the nodal analysis. Nodal analysis, that is V minus 10 by 10 ohms plus V by 20 plus, this is a series combination. In case of a series network, what is the R equivalent? R equivalent is equal to R1 plus R2. Here also 2 plus 5, total it is 7. That is V by 7 is equal to 0. Now taking V as common, V into 1 by 10 plus 1 by 20 plus 1 by 7 is equal to 1. Okay, finally we'll get 3.414 volts. Okay, this is the voltage at this node. Our aim is to find the voltage across 2 ohms resistor. Now, with this source, with this 10 volt source, the voltage across 2 ohms resistor is, 2 ohms is equal to V into R1 by total resistance, that is voltage division rule. VR1 by R total, voltage division rule. What is this one? Voltage division rule. Here we have to follow the voltage division rule. Okay, so to find the voltage across 2 ohms resistors, V 2 ohms is equal to V into R1. What is V? V is equal to 3.414 into, we are finding the voltage across this 2 ohms resistor, into resistance by total resistance. What is the total resistance? 2 plus 5, total resistance is 7. Okay, so this is 0.97 volts. Voltage across 2 ohms resistor due to 10 volts source is 10 volts source due to 10 volts source is 0.97 volts. Okay, and next thing what we have to do is we have to consider this 20 volts voltage source and we have to neglect this 10 volts source and 2 amps current source. Okay, so after redrawing the circuit we'll get the circuit like this. Now what we have to do is we have to find the voltage across this 2 ohms resistor. Now the direction of voltage across the 2 ohms resistor, this is the network after redrawing the circuit. Again, what we are doing here is we are applying the nodal analysis. Let us consider this as node V. V by 10 plus V by 20 plus V minus 20 by 7 is equal to 0. Taking V as common, V into 1 by 10 plus 1 by 20 plus 1 by 7 is equal to 20 by 7. So after simplification, we'll get V is equal to 9.73. What is this 9.73 volts? This is the voltage at the node. This is the node voltage. Now we have to find the voltage across this 2 ohms resistor. Voltage across 2 ohms resistor. So how can we find the voltage across 2 ohms resistor? Again we have to use voltage division rule. That is V minus 20 by 7 into 2. V minus 20 by 7 into 2. That is 9.73 V minus 20 by 7 into 2. 9.73 minus 20 by 7 into 2. That is minus 2.93 volts. Okay, this is the voltage across 2 ohms resistor when only this 20 volts source is acting. Only this 20 volts source is acting. Now, next what we are doing is we are considering only the current source and neglecting the 2 voltage sources. Okay, this is the network after redrawing the circuit. Okay, this is the network. So now in this network, these two resistors are in parallel. These two resistors are in parallel, and that parallel combination is 10 into 20 by 10 plus 20, which is around 6.66 ohms. Now what I am doing is simply I am redrawing the circuit. That is 6.66 into 2 ohms. This is 3.2 amperes. And this one is 5 ohms. Here what we have to use is we have to use 2 amps current is flowing in this circuit like this, and at this node the current is dividing. Here also we have to apply current division rule. Now let us find the current across 2 ohms resistor. Let us consider I across 2 ohms resistor. IR2 is equal to total current is 2 amps I into opposite resistance 5 ohms by 5 plus, this is 2 plus 6.66, that is 8.66. On solving this, we will get 0.73 amperes. Now, the voltage across 2 ohms resistor, what is the formula for voltage? V is equal to I into R. Here, the current is 0.73 and resistance is 2, which is equal to 1.46 volts, which is 1.46 volts. Okay. Now, the algebraic sum of the voltages is nothing but the voltage flowing through the 2 ohms resistor. Okay. That is, what is the first voltage we got? 0.97. 0.97 minus 2.93 minus, this is 1.46 minus 1.46 volts. Okay, which is equal to minus 3.42. So this is the voltage across 2 ohms resistor. Here the negative sign indicates that the voltage at 2 ohms resistor is negative voltage. Okay, so this is the voltage across 2 ohms resistor by using superposition theorem. Thank you.